when I found out that Gobblefest was happening again this year, I found that out by seeing one of the posters for, I think, a fundraiser show that they had at the Upstairs. And lo and behold, there's this this turkey with a mohawk. And that's a, I don't know where they found it, but that's actually something that I designed about 13 years ago in CorelDRAW 3, if anyone knows what that is. So I was both surprised and amused and pleased. Oh, that's not a both, sorry. To see that and to see Gobblefest happening again. I'm really, really excited. I'm so glad to be here and so glad that it's happening again. I was so bummed out when it didn't happen last year. So I really want to send a shout out to Stefan and Joel and everyone all the people who have volunteered and put their time in. I think they've done a really, really good job. The show has all been incredibly successful, and it's something that needs to happen. And I'm glad to see the paper radios involved again. This is a song that was suggested to me by looking out that window about 40 minutes ago, half an hour ago. The song's called Pink and Orange, and it's about the funny color of the sunsets here in Sydney. And some other things about Sydney, too.
This place keeps me awake. Whispers things in my ear that aren't easy to take. When you're crashing so hard, just trying to recharge. The batteries are dead, the smokestacks are silently spinning.
Awesome.